Okay, hello everyone. Let's play some more haiku. Hopefully I know I have a friend to actually go to. Still. I don't think I can actually go anywhere else. I think I need another upgrade. I guess. Might be quicker just to go Actually might be pretty good just to go this way up. Go. Oh yeah, that's why I can't dodge any. that either. There must be something I can... I can touch the lava. Yeah. Weird. I go this way. Nothing really in here. This one here, I can't do anything. Get up there. feels like I'm missing something. This way, I don't think I can go because... the opportunity to go to the ledge then. Onto something. It knocks you back. Was it? Okay, so it protects me from that was what I needed. That was definitely what I needed. Okay, so go back. Yeah, now I can actually withstand heat, but now I can dodge. Not so much withstand heat, I can actually withstand the heat on my gauge. So now I can actually use that. Means I can actually go up here now. Thank you. I thought I was gonna be gone then. How long have I been asleep? I reflected on our actions while in stasis. You must understand, we did what was absolutely necessary to protect the future of all machines. I'm glitching out and healing myself. Take this, it's a web component that will aid you. Yes. Proton. What on earth did you give me? With components I'm missing. What is this? Is this the like what's the Legend of Zelda game where you had to get all the fragments for the the Master Sword. Which one was it? Liquid coolant. Younger sibling of ours, why did you continue down that forbidden path? If only you would have heeded my warning. As it takes away the controls of you when you die. Now I need to try and find this spot. Proton. So somehow I need to get out there. Now, I don't think I can. Oh, we're not going to go to that question mark, but... So, but somehow. I think I had it and should have not have. There we go. You know, that was a big one doing that. There's a lot more, much more quicker to go through like that teleporting. I can know where this. Oh, I can only need to find it. It's not for the key somewhere, because I reckon that there. That there is a need. Hmm. Seems to be like crack right there though, but I can't. I think they do it. Thinking I might. If I can get up to this spot, there's this question mark down here. There's no sign of them anywhere. They're in the same spot, but you just don't know. That doesn't knock back. Got one got in this one. we not? This is a bad. That means if there's any enemies around there. About this sooner. It states on there that enemies actually let you get knocked back when you but you get knocked back more in the air. Why didn't I? Why didn't I think about that? Got it. Do you want to know how to actually break those? I've been missing one of the parts here. Map. Ah, bomb. Did I miss that? So it does use a lot of your gauge though. That's going to make it a lot more easier now. Don't knock it back there. The sacrifices engulfed by the flames transcend their machine bodies, made their programs forever burn bright. Okay. Missing any part of the map, I just gotta hope there's enemies nearby that are like the parts that I'm trying to get now. I should have known that they're about to knock back. It doesn't take you back too much when you're on solid ground, but when you're on in the air, just brings it up a bit. That's why I reckon the I gotta use that somewhere in these party. I kind of need to use some of that in the parts up here. I think blue is the only part, except for the indigo white there. Maybe I can go through there. I think it's that and the blue area. Looks like I've been everywhere else. Yeah. Seeing how I'm close by to that area, I might grab. This is where I gotta go. This is where I need to go to, I think. I might have to go the other way. Yeah, I think I need to go the other way. Oops. I'm going the other way. Why do they have to make those sounds? Let's see if, can't make it through there. Unless there's a way. I can actually go. And touch that thing, but I can't. It took away the jump then. Going to heal up. Strap then. I actually don't think I've been down here. Wait, I might be able to go down there. Yeah, I haven't been down here. Let's see. Progress. electric key. That's what I need for. And it looks like we've got a boss fight right here. That's another one I use. Wait, what happened? I was lost in a dark, vast emptiness, as if my core program had been shut down and I was controlled by something else. Here, take this. I must search for the others. Yeah, I don't think I can do magic bells here. I can't go through here yet. Looks like I need to be able to do something. Wondering if the electric key is those platforms there. Can't get past there. Thank you. fact did I thread the needle to those enemies? But I have a feeling I gotta go. Yep. Hello, young one. How did you get in here? Strange, I thought I locked the door merely to get away from all the madness out there. Well, you're here now, and I could use a few spare parts. Can I interest you in purchasing some chips that I made? Wish I had more chips to sell, but you bought them all. This is delightful. I might have just found my new passion thanks to you, and it looks like I can make a decent living from it too. That doesn't hurt me. Must be like a space. So electricity? So sort of thing? I don't know. Weird how that one doesn't hurt me yet the other ones hurt me. The other ones are good with like... Nah, that still wouldn't work. That's all there is to here. Wait. Okay, what just hurt me then? Get the green. I'm going the wrong way. The thing about this one that doesn't, it's not really, well, not much, places to go that leads it to this area. it would be better to go. Keep blue. Is that green? Yeah, that's close by. Thanks for watching, hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you guys in the next one.